Welcome to World Famous Foods, Mr. Nez and Mr. Oz. Today we're going to be doing a squash, simple squash recipe. So, got a squash from our garden, cayenne pepper, got some butter, some chopped garlic, small onion, dried thyme, using some grapeseed oil, sea salt, smoked black pepper. Okay, so now we're going to just cut our squash. Now I'm going to cut the cayenne pepper up. See here how we're going to use this. Half it this way. Give you the seeds in no World Famous Foods. Okay, so we're going to add our butter. A little bit of grapeseed oil. Okay, so let's go in here. And add our onions. Garlic. Don't you wish you can smell this? Drop a cayenne in there. Now I'm going to add a dry thyme. Smell that, Shane?
Yep. Hey.
Good. Add more salt. Cooking with feeling, baby. Cooking with feeling. World Famous food.
Okay, so after about 5 minutes frying this, I think we're done. Our recipe is good to go. World Famous. Okay, folks, here's our finished product. World Famous squash recipe.